this is my new son-in-law right here. Couldn't be prouder to have him. Man, great guy.
So beautiful. To me, you are so beautiful. To me, can't you see?
You're my favorite person. I'll love you forever with the side of always. And just like the first thing you ever said to me, we might not be socks, but we make a great pair.
So today I say I do. But to me, that means I will. I will take your hand and stand by your side in the good and the bad, and we'll love you forever. I love you more, pretty little ma'am.
You are so beautiful.
To love Matthew unconditionally, to support him in his goals, to honor and respect him, and to cherish him for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vows.
I promise to love you.
Today, tomorrow, and always.
So beautiful.
And so, by the power vested in me by the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss. Ladies and gentlemen, may I introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Wisniewski.
No matter where life takes you and Matt on this journey, you will always have me. I love you so much, Madison.